Linda Gleelauer. So yeah, I'm making another video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a solo version of the spicy noodle challenge. You may have seen me done it with my sister on her channel. You should go check that video out. It's really cool. I'm gonna see how much I can eat. I got a thing of spicy noodles here, and I'm gonna see how much I eat. I don't know. I mean, it looks a little red. I could try to show you. See, that's what I got. So let's get on with the video, shall we? Yes. Wait a second. Wait a second, hold on. Once you get a good angle, this is not too far. Blow on it. Wow. They're definitely spicy. Eat what I can. I forgot how spicy these were. This is spicy chicken flavor, just to tell you. Wow. This is something. Don't worry, I can take more. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Just tell you, I'll try to pulse frequently, but if I can't, then once in a while, okay? My god. Again, my mouth is feeling a little burned. Now, I don't know whoever started this trend, but I think it's a good idea to see how much more I can eat. Wow. A little hot. I'm gonna try and get some more on my fork. There we go. Mm. So far I'm doing good. Let's see, I wonder how much more I can, how much more I should eat. I can take a few more bites. Make sure they're good ones. Oh, I'm trying to make this interesting for you guys. Even though they're spicy, the noodles and sour still hot from being cooked, so. Gotta wait to. Take one little bite and then that'd be it. Okay, I think that's all I can eat. Okay. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't know if it was funny, but I mean, I try to make it funny. That definitely was spicy. I'm gonna get a drink after this video. If you want more videos like this, give it a thumbs up and like this video. Like I said before, and subscribe if you're new to my channel. And I'll see you all on my next video. Bye, guys.